Hitler says in the beginning of his gospel. Come and see. Come and see for yourself. And Nathaniel says, is there anything good in Nazareth? Is there anything good come from Nazareth? How many times probably we said to ourselves, is there anything good in church? What good comes from church? How many people are not here today react like that? Instead of coming and seeing, they'll say, what good comes from church? The same reaction that Nathaniel is having today. And Philip tells him, come and see for yourself. And you will see. I'd like to ask our cantor, Michael, what was the last sentence from today's, if you can, Michael, find it again, from today's epistle? I want you to read the last sentence and pay attention to that sentence. Let's listen to that. It's so strong.
Therefore, since we for our part are surrounded by this cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every encumbrance of sin which clings to us and persevere in running the race which lies ahead. Let us keep our eyes fixed on Jesus, who inspires and perfects our faith.
Let us fix our eyes on Jesus. Who inspires me.